Tim?
Hello.
It's Leanne, your CNA. I'm here to change the sheets on your bed. Is
okay.
that all right?
Sure.
I'm going to go sanitize my hands. I'm going to cover all surfaces. Make sure I rub them together until they're dry. I'm going to go ahead and check your bed breaks. Make sure the bed doesn't roll away. I'll go ahead and get my supplies. I'm going to have a towel as a barrier for my table, a pillowcase. I'm going to get a flat sheet, a fitted sheet, a blanket. And a bath blanket. I'm going to make sure to carry the linen away from my body. Changing your sheets. I don't want to fluff my sheets too much. I'm just going to lay them down and unfold them. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and have you hold on to this top blanket. I'm going to pull your sheets down. I'm going to roll these away from my body and put them in the hamper. Okay. Now I'm going to have to turn you on your side, but before I do that, I'm going to go ahead and get the observer. Can I have you, please? I'm going to raise your knee. Have you cross your arms. Turn you. Make sure to keep you covered. I'm going to always work from head to toe. I'm going to unfasten the bottom sheet and I'm going to roll it toward him. Make a little jelly roll toward him. You want it close to the body. I'm going to go ahead and get my bottom sheet, my fitted sheet. Find the two corners that are closer together. Put them on the mattress, head to toe. This one I'm going to roll toward me. Just roll it up and I'm going to tuck it underneath the other set of sheets. I want to make sure as I'm doing that I get the sheet nice and smooth. I don't want to cause any bed sores. And roll you on your back just for a second. There's going to be a little bit of a lump there. And I'm going to switch places with my observer. Okay, Tim, now I'm going to have you roll on the other side. I'm going to go ahead and raise this knee again. I'm going to turn you. Make sure to keep you covered. You got enough pillow over there?
Mm-hmm. Give
you a little bit more.
Thank you.
Work from head to toe. I'm going to take the bottom sheet out, roll it as I go. remote out of here. This is in my hamper. And now I'm going to pull the bottom sheet and fasten the other corner. Go ahead and put the remote on here so it doesn't fall. And lift your foot up just a little so I can get the cover smooth. The sheets are smooth underneath him. Again, no bed sores. Okay. Tim, you can go ahead and roll back. All right, thank you so much, Observer. And go ahead and get your top sheet on. Just gonna lay it on the bed and unfold it. I don't want to fluff my sheets and spread any kind of germs. Make sure to give you enough for your shoulders. Blanket on too. Take that bath blanket out now. Can you hold on to your new covers there? I'm just going to pull it down. Roll it as I go, away from me. Put it in the hamper. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and make my mitered corners. I'll start at this one. I'm going to take the end, I'm going to kind of karate chop it and sweep it under the mattress. I'm going to take my sheet and my blanket. I'm going to pull a little diagonal line and lay it up on the bed. Stretch this tight and tuck. And then lay that down. You can just leave it hang like that. I'm going to tuck my end again. Take my diagonal with the sheet and the blanket, lay it up on the bed. Tuck that in. I'm going to have my mitered corners. I'm going to make sure to give his feet a little room right now. I'm going to grab the blanket and the sheet and I'm going to pull up toward his head just a little bit. So, is that enough room for you?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and get your pillowcase changed. I'm going to gently lift your head. Okay. Take the pillowcase off. Keep it away from my body. Keep it away from my uniform. I'm going to take my pillowcase. Just going to reach inside and find the corners. There's the corner there. Going to find the corner of my pillow and then pull it down through. Always the tag has to go on the inside of the pillow. And I'm going to show you an alternative method too. Take your pillow. Again, the tag has to go on the inside. Just fold the pillow in half. And then you're going to put it in the pillowcase. Kind of get into the middle there. And then you can let the pillow go. That way you're not getting the pillow up against your body. Okay. Go ahead and replace the pillow right there. At this point, I'm going to put my barrier in the hamper. I'm going to lower my bed. Okay, got my bed down for safety. I'm going to go ahead and open the curtain. I'll give you your call light and your water. Is there anything else I can get for you?
I'm good, thank you.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and sanitize my hands. Again, get all surfaces, rub them together until it is dry. Okay, I'm all done.